Alright, welcome back to another episode of Pimp My Flight. Today we have like a very nice looking jet already, but can definitely use more of a beautify. This is called a KON 10,000. Let me check to see who is the author. Just wait with me for a bit here. KON 10,000. Here it is. It is from 7 Fly Konali 7. Alright, so who that is. You made a really good looking Harrier type jump jet, but you know, we need to dismantle it and give it a bit of a fresh paint. Using more, I guess my build style is still kind of crappy. You know, it's not exactly the best of the best, but I can definitely provide some additional shine towards these kind of builds. Yeah. Okay. So basically, what I have already done here is that I put everything in smooth everything out, basically, so that, you know, it would get like a definitely a nicer look, no more of that like segment. Okay, so the fuselage is definitely fine. I think this part will probably need some changes, like perhaps turning all of these into glasses, although let's see. I don't think I can turn it all into glasses in like one go. Maybe like we have to go for segment by segment. Okay, so let's say glass two. Okay, so because that's one is a cone block. Now it's gonna turn into like one of these things, which is not very nice looking, at least for now. Okay, if only I can just place this thing right over there, that'd be great. But the game doesn't really want me to do that because it's like a, you know, a little bit of a freaking thing here. So I'm gonna have to do this instead. Okay. Bring this thing a little bit closer here. And like that. Okay. And now we're gonna have to somehow make it as close as possible to what is the original geometry. Which I guess that would suffice. Okay. And now we can do the same thing with all the other blocks. Totally good. Alright. Not hollow, glasses. Glass two. Glass one is a solid glass block, which I don't think is very popular anymore, as after the cockpit update, people only use hollow glass for cockpit. Unless if you're lazy, I guess, like me. You're lazy, you are like me, you don't really need to, like, you know, make a VR compatible plane. You can just like, wait, no, that's not hollow. Just put like a glass block. Okay. Oh, I forgot one thing. Hang on. Gotta put the music up, man. The shortened video will probably already have music on, but I forgot to do that. And we also calculate the mass. Alright. Let's see if I can fit this thing in. Okay, it might be a little bit harder to like fit this chair in. Well, we just need to like attach it to one of the... that is not what I intended to do. Well, since this is sort of attached, this thing is not down. This is very annoying. Sometimes that happens, but that's not. Alright, so... whereas this is not a, this is not a, not a standard, what you call it, is it not a VTOL engine? There are VTOL nozzle, but there are no VTOL engines, except for this one. So here was some kind of. Do this power multiply is already 0.3. How about this? I'm turn it into like a cosmetic engine, yeah? The mass scaling out and stuff. Yeah, just no, just kind of throw that away. This is gonna serve as a cosmetic. Cosmetic, sorry. Cosmetic engine. I'm gonna put it in here to make it look like this. This is the minimum. Just as the original creator. But it's not gonna make it kind of trust. Original creation, which is, where's the wing? Wing is supported a little bit below that line, and it's on the upper part here, right there. Okay, So I'm gonna do what I usually do, which is give it like a wing covering. Yeah, a wing covering would be pretty neat. Necessary for your plane to look good, so that it doesn't have like blocky wing that makes no sense. Easier to move. Alright, so how do I make this? Perhaps like that. Alright. Whoa, calm down. We haven't reached that point yet. Alright. A little bit of problem here. The wing itself needs to be lower. Man, this thing is like kind of still actually work quite hard. Okay. Well, that is probably serviceable. Now, when my about the length. Little understanding of why that is the case. Go ahead and increase the thickness of this 60%. Alright, but I'm gonna respect the original creator. Instead, I'm gonna use this. Because this block is more malleable, you can shape it to your will. Gotta go ahead and make a smooth bottom for the block and a hard upper part. Can you hear that? Oh my god, the freaking rain is like pouring, man. It's like the monsoon season. Frick. I don't know if I can keep narrating like this. That is definitely something I did not plan for. Well, unfortunate, isn't it? Sometimes weather just does not for you. Your endeavors. But you have to keep trotting on. Of course, the fast forward video will not be affected very much. But this is certainly something. But I will not have prevented. Rain is loud as fuck. Okay. Yeah, this looks a lot better. What about the wing landing here? Okay, so there are two parts that will hold the wing landing here. One on this side, one on this side. Utilize this block that I just made for the purpose of making another make it a little bit bigger. How about that, yeah? Thank you. I mean, this is pretty good, right? Yeah. Yeah. Kind of shoddy, but have a charm to it, you know? Have a charm to it. Alright, same thing for the other wing. Let's see if I can... Fail to mirror parts. What do you mean? Alright, let's reset.
Thank you.
That should probably be removed. What? What the? What's happening here? What is this shenanigan? Something is not correct. It's not totally like balanced. Why is that? Group, come on now. Just to ensure that if the AI were to touch this thing, it's still gonna work. I'm gonna set it so that it would already be in a moving motion. Alright, let's see. Oh boy, look at that. Very interesting looking one. Gonna have to nudge just a little bit upward. Stupid bomb, why are you in the way? Come on. There we go. Okay, let's see. Up, up, up. That is okay. Good. Now we need to mirror that. set. Alright, let's check. Set landing gear. And it fell apart. Okay, we need to set the collision to a true. Thank you. this side, we just need to like mirror it. What? Why does it keep failing to mirror the thing? Okay. This wing is not covered. Should I even cover this part? Alright. Well, gotta do it anyway. Thank you. this is a smaller that can make it. Alright, last time. Let's just thing down a little bit. Okay, there. Let's have this in the center. Right, okay. Hopefully that can work.
Thank you.
sun's gonna fall. You can also cycle enemies, but who cares about that, right? We have a brick, we have VTOL, we have some other stuff. Okay, so brick and VTOL. How do I do that? For the brick, I guess we just need to use like a standard button then.
Guessing I'm on the field.
clipping into each other. I don't like that. Oh, no, 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 no. Can't say that I am beautifying stuff without, you know, actually doing it justice. Alright, that is good. Feel is... Right, feel. Feel is a problem. I haven't done the ubiquitous fuel tank that is... It's a phantom fuel tank here, okay. Let's just pull that thing inside the plane. Hope that nobody sees it. Clipping.
Bye-bye.
We'll be right back. Okay. Looks nice. Now for some cheeky label. Where would I have this one though? Okay, so Record my voice for that. So yeah, this is probably the end for my for the building parts. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope the user, the OG creator, gonna enjoy my take on his plane. And yeah, that's about it.